The COVID-19 pandemic and SolarWinds attack exposed critical vulnerabilities in U.S. supply chains, jeopardizing government information and assets. Effective risk management requires a dynamic, end-to-end picture of the supply chain. Government agencies must integrate thousands of siloed data sources spread across classification levels. Palantir Foundry unifies this fractured landscape to create a complete supply chain picture, leveraging AI to surface emerging risks. Decision makers need visibility into their supply chain's vulnerabilities and points of exposure. Foundry integrates an institution's classified and unclassified information, such as open source or commercial data, into a live 360-degree view of risk. This enables users to identify and action vulnerabilities before they are exploited. With supply chains stretching across continents and cyberspace, customizable alerts, complete with AI-generated risk scores and summaries, help users prioritize the most imminent threats. Foundry's AI-agnostic platform enables institutions to deploy best-in-class risk models to surface threats rapidly. Analysts can inspect a digital twin of the supply chain to identify compromised assets and escalate alerts to collaborators to take action before issues compound. Supply chains are among the most complex, consequential systems on Earth. Foundry helps protect government institutions against catastrophic attacks by integrating diverse, siloed data into a collaborative, AI-enabled environment for rapid threat mitigation. With Palantir Foundry, the work of securing tomorrow begins today.